Hello friends, welcome to this video on augmented reality or AR in short. In this video, we will cover the following: what is augmented reality? How is augmented reality different from virtual reality? Where is augmented reality used? What are the benefits of augmented reality? What are the various types of augmented reality? And what are the popular augmented reality tools? Let's get started. The word augment means to make something greater by adding something to it. In context of reality, augmented reality refers to the enhanced version of reality that is created by the use of computer technology. In the enhanced version, the media elements like images and sound are added to the real world. So, how is augmented reality different from virtual reality? In virtual reality, the users are taken into a completely virtual world and their connection with the real world is completely broken. In augmented reality, the virtual world elements coexist with the real world. I hope all of you still remember Pokemon Go, an augmented reality game launched in the year 2016. This game had taken the world by storm. In it, the users interact with different types of Pokémons in the background of their real-world environment. Although this game also received criticism for creating public nuisances, it is a good example to understand how augmented reality can be used and also how popular it can become. Besides gaming, currently, the usage of augmented reality applications span industries like education, healthcare, marketing, business, entertainment, shopping, construction, communication, therapy, travel, and sports, etc. So, what are the benefits of augmented reality? Augmented reality makes learning interesting. It enhances visualization of concepts. It boosts understanding. It increases interactivity, and also reduces language barriers. Augmented reality can be of four types: marker-based augmented reality, marker-less augmented reality, projection-based augmented reality, or superimposition-based augmented reality. Marker-based augmented reality recognizes an object and plays a corresponding 3D object for that 2D object. For example, on scanning a 2D QR code, a corresponding video plays. Marker-less augmented reality is also called as location-based augmented reality. For example, by pointing your phone towards an area, you can get various information like restaurants, hospitals, petrol pumps, etc. present around that location. Projection-based augmented reality is based on projection of light on the objects present in the real world. Through this projection, interaction of the humans with the real-world objects is detected. For example, by touching a statue in an old monument, projection-based augmented reality can show you how it looked when it was originally made. Superimposition-based augmented reality superimposes the real-world object with a virtual object. For example, by using an IKEA app, you can scan their catalog to virtually place their products, like furniture, at your home. This allows you to view how the product would match with the surroundings at your home and helps you to make informed buying decisions. Some of the popular augmented reality software tools that you can use are listed on the screen. You can use these to create augmented reality applications. This brings us to the end of the video. In this video, you learned what is augmented reality, how is augmented reality different from virtual reality, where is augmented reality used, what are the benefits of augmented reality, what are the various types of augmented reality, and what are the popular augmented reality tools. We would be coming up with more interesting and informative videos soon. Till then, keep learning and growing.